What's pumping his legs, baby? Shit. We're back with Doom 2, getting shot at already. Alright. There's definitely some over here. Ow. Goddamn demons clapping my cheeks. Goddamn blue doors. Thing was supposed to close up there, I didn't. Oh, now it closes, okay. Waste my bolts, why don't I? Nothing down there? Don't know where to go. Hi. That worked out, I guess. Great. Pointless. I just got interrupted for no apparent reason. Try to find a way to fuck out of here. Am I missing something somewhere? Probably, usually. Literally nothing I can see. Something going on up here. Maybe that door unlocked from that switch I flicked. I have a blue key. Silly me. Completely forgot I don't remember picking up the key. No, I can't. Alright, okay, I don't know what that was. I didn't like it. Guy with a minigun. Oh, I hate that. I hate everything about that. I hate that that exists now. God damn it, 3 shots. Throwing new shit at me and I hate it. No, really? You lanky son of a bitch. Now I got a double barrel. Cool. There you go. My jaw really hurts for some reason. Can't observe everything. Boosh, bada bing, bada boom, bada pa. Screw you. Bah. Dog away. Dick. Give me them bullets. Give me that health too. Reason I'm doing this. All right. Hold on. Nope, that does that. Yeet! Alright. Oh. You have entered deeply into the infested starport. But something is wrong. The monsters have brought their own reality with them. And the starport's technology is being subverted by their presence. Ahead, you see an outpost of hell. A fortified zone, if you can get past it. You can penetrate, nice, into the haunted heart of the starbase and find the controlling switch which holds Earth's population hostage somehow, for some reason. You gonna? No, gotta do it myself. Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh no, manky beast. Thank you. Beastly. Hold on, let me. That bitch got his ass. Ow. Got him. No, thank you. Look at you. You were once a boss, and now you a bitch. Where the fuck do you go? Don't follow me, huh? You little baby ass, brain head ass. There's more of you, huh? You think you're a big shot, huh, you piece of shit? One more time. is my third level, right? Come on. There you go. Come on now. There you go, boy. No longer amongst the living. That's how you deal with demons. Not welcomed around here. Oh, it came from behind me too, huh? Who else wants some? Push. Okay. Okay. Can we close this door again? Good weapon to kill all these things with. Hate everything about this. Now we didn't even use all of them. Alright, that was a shit show. Save. You looking at me, boy? Bah! Get a shot on that one. All right. I think I'm good. Hell's down there. No! You damn dirty demons! I'm just gonna load. Skip that one. I will not cower away this time. Never! Never! Invincibility? I didn't need that. Infinite ammo? That would have been way more than useful. Oh, okay. Let's try that again. Call bullshit on that. Later. You know what? I feel like I'm gonna end it like right here. After all that bullshit in the last one. They really tried to get you in that one. So I'm gonna say, let's try this dark thing in the video. See you next time. Or are we continuing this shit? Probably. I don't know. Most likely. Not much else to do right now. Waiting on some stuff, I guess. Alright, see ya. But probably not. God dang.